in relation to what the foreign minister said, typical of the party in government, they believe that they are the intelligentsia of this country. Everybody else is stupid. Everybody else doesn't understand. Whenever that foreign minister opens his mouth, those are his words. Belizeans don't understand. They don't know law. They don't. Why on earth then do you ask the teachers of this country to teach our children about how we are governed, to teach our children what the ministerial system or the government is? You ask the teachers to teach that. Where do they get that wisdom from? Did they go and ask Mr. Elrington for that wisdom? Did they go and ask him to develop that curriculum? That has been there from time immemorial. We were taught social studies, we were taught geography, we were taught how we were governed in this country. This guy's position, I believe, based on what he has said, is look, you teachers, every 5 years, you go vote, and after that, you shut your mouth. And they will come to you and ask you to vote for them. But from both political parties or major political parties, every 5 years, they will come, vote for us, or every three years in the case of the town councils and city councils. They will come and ask you for your vote, but then you are not wise enough after that to tell them that they are not doing the right things, to point out the concerns that we have as a nation. Nobody is trying to bring down this government, contrary to what Mr. Elrington also said, that it is a political move. There is no political agenda here.